Not that you have to, but. Hi guys, what's up? This whole set right here goes out to Camilla's hardcore legend, Rashawn Green. May he rest easy wherever he is. We love High Lullabies from Camilla's, New York. Thanks for coming out.
Restlessness, you keep me. Restlessness, you keep me.
destructive behavior for playing right before me. The Township's really cool with allotting kids the ability to pursue their interests in a way that no one else in this town, or rather anywhere out in the world, to be able to do so. So everybody, please give it up to the Township for letting us have this show here tonight. Everybody give it up for Acupuncture, Pummel, and Anxious. We have a couple more songs for you. This next one right here, I kind of wrote thinking about the whole concept of nature versus nurture, and how like the smallest things you see growing up kind of lay the groundwork for who you become as a person. And well, growing up, whenever we got home, my parents would always lock the door behind us, and whether or not that's had a lasting effect on me as a person, I'm not one to tell, but this song's about that. It's called Deadbolt. Thank you. We've got one more song, and then acupuncture will come up. Play. So real quick, the story with the name of this kind of came about from a funny place. Basically, we invaded an SU house party under the guise of an indie band called Lofi Lullabies, like this, but in reality we showed up with a hardcore straight edge punk band. And right at the end of that set we played this song right here.
If you know the words, come on and sing along.
Tongue.